Howdy folks, and welcome back to Let's Play Titan Quest Immortal Throne with the Underlord mod. You're going to be picking up right where we left off, which I actually don't remember where that was, because it has been a while. It has been, I don't know, about 2 months. It's been a while. I know we were still in Act 1, so that counts for something. Alright, where are we here? Oh, okay, so let's see here. We probably fought the Medusas then. Get all my minions up here. Get all my buffs running. Alright. Excuse me. Got something in my throat. Yeah, we've just gotten through the Medusa cave. So. Oh, crap. Wait, that's right, I'm playing a tanky mage. Yes! Tanky mage! Excuse me. Dang. Hey, that was a hero. Now he is a zero. Oh, wow, that was terrible. I can't believe I said that. Let's see, how many of these guys can we have? Three. All right. Bam! Minion horde, go! Freaking cat girls everywhere. Alright. Not doing too badly. Not doing too badly at all. Die! Kill all of the things! Sleep them until the minions arrive.
You can't carry anymore.
Oh, what? Seriously, inventory is already full, huh? That's quick. I apparently have crap I need to get rid of. Alright, that's fine. Quick town portal here. Come on. And we will go to Parnassus. Should be fine. Okay. Come on. Alright, let's talk to the goat man. Alright. Go ahead and assume that the majority of this is just crap. This is stuff I know I want to keep, though. Well, this and this. Not necessarily keep, I mean just like stash away. Anyways, so we can stock up a little bit on potions. I'm good on healing. Wow, that's actually, that would be pretty good. If I were full caster focus, which I am not, so. Okay. Let's keep going here. Cats, get out of here! Leave me alone! Ow! Oh, oh my god! My hit points! Oh, dang it! Aw, oh, the deaths are starting early. Res all of the things, buff all of the things. Oh, I forgot I had my rest. I could have dropped that and I'd have probably survived there. Oh well. Keep hitting tab for the map. Friggin' Path of Exile. Okay. There. Now we have our full complement of minions. And we might as well hit this Frostbite Shrine. I don't know what the duration is on it, but it's better than not having it, I guess. Time to go back and reclaim my corpse. Okay. Freaking jerks. Yeah, that time we kind of just face rolled them. Centaur queer ass there. Don't really care too much about it. the titans. Okay. And I believe this is the correct way to go. Oh, that's right, ladies. Just chill out. Leave me alone. I'm just a poor mage from a poor family, and nobody loves me. Oh, that's glorious. Oh, what do we got here? A natural cave. And we have a rebirth fountain. All right, this is the swamp, I think. I'm gonna make a move for that rebirth fountain, and then I'm going to come back to this cave, and we're gonna explore it. That's what I'm gonna do. Kinda meander over. Seriously, just go down. Cause it should be, yeah, right up here. Alright. I do know where we are. Alright. Time to get some spelunking in. Everybody likes to spelunk. Alright. Got some rat men. Not too worried about that. Start popping the sepulchers. Oh, crap. Oh, this is a nice room full of them. Hey, guys! Thank you for all the delicious XPs. Let my minions handle that. There we go. Seriously. Oh, skeletons now. Freaking through the wall aggroing. Kinda gets obnoxious. More so when it causes the game to start, like right there, drag assing pretty hard. That's the worst of it. Like, this is an action RPG, so I'm not bothered if, you know, enemies can see me through walls, because I'm just going to be killing them anyways. But when it pretty adversely affects the performance, that's when Gene starts getting a little bit of a rage. Oh my god, these casters! Oh, I think one of my skeletons went down. Solve that problem. That was a decent chunk of XP, I guess. Take all of the things! And we got an ornate chest out of it. With... absolutely nothing. Alright, inventory is looking okay. So, I guess... I mean, we'll hit these offshoots. I think we're gonna go, to the north here, because there's obviously stuff over there, and it's seeing me through walls and pathfinding crap. Oh yeah, there's a nice horde in here. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Who am I missing? Sorry guys. God mode right through that. I know, for now, doing that works, popping rest and just kind of healing through the damage. That will not work later in the game, because things damage, it really, really spikes.
Your inventory,
like, around
is
Act 2, and it'll get to the point where something will hit me, like, once and kill me. While resting, because I believe this, like, makes you really, yeah, as you can see, it reduces all your damage resistances and stuff. So things hit you even harder, and so things will hit me hard enough that hit me pretty quickly. Freaking inventory is seriously full. Holy crap. Can I move anything here while my minions are... Uh-oh. Hey, guys! My minions are apparently ineffectual and unable to kill all of you for some reason. Oh, there's a mage back in there. That's probably what killed everybody. Alright. Kill the mages. Minions. There we go. Oh, hey. There's a green in there. Okay, holy crap. Yeah, I'm gonna need to hit town again. Just grab all the gold and potions and stuff. Alright, I know I got some bat fangs. Let's see here. Okay, I have like pretty well. Well, no, I do have some room here. I will grab. Grab this mantle. I think that's. And then a circlet. Alright. And I'm also still thinking pretty strongly about. Man, my brain just went out the window there. I'm still thinking pretty strongly about using Soulseeker's TQ Defiler to make it so that I can add sockets to rares and stuff. I'll probably be doing that actually after this episode, but before I record the next one. So if anybody doesn't want me to do that, like if that would ruin the experience for you, just drop a comment and I just won't do it. Because, I don't know. My thought is just to kind of give rares a little bit more, I don't know, lifespan to them. That's actually a pretty damn good mantle. Like, that's pretty tanky. It's a shame that the 98% physical damage resistance is only 4%. Eh. Like, I don't know. I am strongly tempted to actually use that. I think I will, actually. I'm gonna pop the boar hide out of this. And we're gonna use that thing. Let's see, I think that would be Delphi, I think, has a mystic at it. Maybe. Maybe. But yeah, if you guys are opposed to me using the Defiler to make it so that I can socket stuff into rares, and if I make it to Epic and I decide to actually play through it, I'll probably have it apply it to Legendaries too, because I don't know how legendaries are in Underlord, but I know in Stock Titan Quest they looked really badass, but only some of them are really viable past the beginning of the game, so I'll probably have it apply to them too, unless, again, there's bitching going on. But aside from that, I think I should be good. I might use TQ Vault too, just to store some rare crap. But I'll only ever deposit to it on this character. I won't ever withdraw anything from it, because I'm pretty certain that I want to keep this character kind of self equipped and stuff. That's why I haven't like raided it for other stuff yet. So if I did that, I would just do that off screen, like when my shared stash is getting full, just to move stuff into it. So that really won't affect me really. Minions are fighting, Gene is looting, it is a good day. Oh god, get away from it. Oh, they cleared this whole room without me. No, they didn't. Okay. Let's see, we have two more little branches here. We'll go up here and see what's going down. Looks like, yeah, just a bunch of ramen. The ratmen are pretty frail, as you can see. And really, the only reason I'm popping these sepulchers is because they it's not generally for the gear, it's because they, I don't know, it might be like just a mind game type thing, but they seem to drop like socketables fairly frequently. If I ever, let's play Diablo 2, you will see me doing that too with barrels and stuff. Just constantly going out of my way to crack them open and stuff. And it's looking like, yeah, our inventory is getting full up again. I need to hit a frickin'
your inventory,
whatever the dudes are that let you stash stuff. So I'm actually gonna do that really quick here, if my minions would get out of my way. Back to Helos, because I know there's one here. I don't remember where the other ones are, because I'm dumb. But hey, that's why you guys watch me. That and my sultry voice and witty commentary and I'm just gonna shut my face now.
If you're going out there,
okay.
Don't go and prepare.
Let's get all
safe.
This crap out of
my what you need here. Goodbye.
Okay.
I can ease your load.
Yeah. Okay, then. We have more crap in here than I thought we did. All right, that's fine. Oh, that's right. Yeah, I had an overflow going on it. I think, if I recall correctly, I wanted to keep this because I was going to try and make it. Let's see what we have. An Essence of Zeus's Thunderbolt. Mechanical parts. We have none of those. I don't think we've actually gotten to that point yet, and we have no spectral matter. So, we'll hold on to that. We will combine these boar hides, get everything milled down here. Hey, we got... Let's see, do you guys stack? No, of course not. That would be handy. But yeah, what I'll probably end up doing is throwing one of these into my mace. Because I think that would be just dandy. I am, however, going to kind of move stuff down here, so I've got some more room for duplicates. Because they're going to start adding up at some point. When? I don't know. But at some point. Okay, death cuffs don't want, and this is just a thing that I'm holding on to. There. How did this thing squeak away in my inventory, you stealthy ring?
You better get some. We shall see you again, I hope.
Here. Let's see. Summon my bone fiend. And back away we go. Minions going to fight off those satyrs outside of town. Because that town guard really needs the help. Okay, let's see, so we got a Grim Hosta, which it seems like drops every session, it would seem. See a lot of those things. Alright, we got some skeletons. Kill some skeletons. Holy crap! We've got a lot of skeletons. Good thing they're squishy, and I don't fear them. That's right, you fools, I have damage resistance and things and stuff. Yeah. That. That's what you get. I don't remember if I've mentioned it, because again, it's been a while since I recorded, but you level a lot quicker in Underlord than you do in stock gameplay. I think, if I remember correctly, in the base game, by the time you get to the next act, I think probably around level 20, whereas now we're going on level 20 and we've still got a little ways to go in this act, but that's kind of offset by the fact that monsters for their level are now a bit beefier, as you've noticed. Like, I still die every once in a while, and these things are level 10, so, yeah. But that was one of the changes. I actually don't mind it, because it feels like, I don't know, you're constantly progressing. I thought the leveling was kind of... excuse me, a little bit slow, actually, in the base game. Whereas with Underlord, you're kind of... you constantly feel like you're progressing and stuff, so that's one of the reasons I kind of really dig it. Because it never... I don't know, I guess it never really feels like it's a drag to level. God. Hey, Demon's Blood and a Bafang. I will take that. Pop all these little loot piles. Let's see what we got here. Friggin' lesser potions everywhere. Okay. Stash that over there. Stash that over there. There. Alright. Side cave done. That was an adventure and a half. Apparently we missed a couple rat men on the way in. Well. That's just dandy. Okay. I'm trying to remember what's on the other side of this bridge. I can't remember if it's centaurs or what. I think we're getting near to the next town. This might be the battlefield on the other side of the bridge. I don't know. Maybe it's a swamp. I don't recall. We're just gonna stick to the road though. Unless my minions decide to herp derp off into the swamp parts. Because, yeah, I think we are getting near the next town. We're healing. Why not? We're going to come up this way. Loop around. Oh, here we go. Nice swarm. Oh, yeah. Got that hunter's mark on me. Oh, level. Yay. Kill all the things. Alright. Okay, I'd say we're probably going to continue on with strength. And here, I honestly do not recall what we were working towards, but apparently it was probably in dream. So what do we get here? Reduced armor and increased damage. Damage with my sleep and something I'm not going to use. That's kind of tempting. What can we do over here? I got max on my skeletons, which doesn't really get me anything else. Yeah, I'm gonna go with this, and I'm gonna actually go with this as a debuff, I think. Because I really don't use I don't use Sands of Sleep too much. So there. I'm actually probably going to refund that skill point, I think, because it's, I don't know, less useful than I thought it was gonna be. And we'll put it into something else. I have no idea what. Alright. Well, at least now this is throwing out some debuffs on stuff. That's nice. Oh, yeah. Tanking through the hurt. Oh, Bone Fiend's gonna go down. He's getting squished. Seriously, guys. Getting wasted by those casters. Just gonna resummon him. Cause it's not worth having him. Oh, we got, I don't know what we've got up here. Oh, I was gonna say, I thought we'd have a rare of the glow on. Oh wow, he went down like a freaking sack of potatoes. That was pretty glorious. Although he did manage to take down one of my skeletons. Die, die, die. Oh, the Bone Fiend went down. Okay, anything? No. Alright. Continuing along. God almighty. So much carnage. So much loot. Freaking casters. I have no idea whether the damage reduction from this is actually doing anything. Or, oh no, it's a damage buff, okay. So I'm buffing the damage we deal. Okay, so that is pretty good. Oh no, battle standard. Get away from the battle standard. Leave me alone. Okay, maybe sleep is useful. I don't know. Seriously, though. No. Jeez. I don't know about the sleep. Part of it being so bad is because I forget to use it because I'm me and I'm forgetful as all hell. But, meh. I don't know. I do not know. I will think on it, I guess. Come on. Take the things. Thank you. Okay, if I recall correctly, that swamp up there... Okay, no, that's not the swamp, I don't think. There's a swamp that on the higher difficulty level... I'll try to remember to point it out when we get there. But there's an optional boss you can fight in there that's pretty tough. I think you can't fight it until legendary difficulty. But it's the Hydra. Oh my god. I got my minion over here, he's just tanking all of the things. Like a freaking pro. Oh all of this. Holy God. Man. Talk about fighting through an army. Look at all the XPs we're getting. Glorious! Glorious combat! Oh yeah, the full horde is back. That's awesome. God, look at all of that XP! Glorious! Alright. Anything I actually care about here? My inventory is pretty well full. Take gold, I guess. Protective loop, that's a ring. Oh hey, we got a rare. Kaldor Darkbow. Kaldor the recently slain. There. Problem solved. And a bunch of healing potions and stuff. I'm okay with that. Okay. Padded mantle. Any more rings? Yes. Group of agility. Some gold. Staves. Don't really care. Okay. Yet another trip back to town. Holy crap. They need to just give us a mobile shop or something. Because why not? Alright. Buy all of the things. Look at that GP count go up. Alright. Do I need anything? Do I really care? What's that? Ooh-hoo! Oh, wow! Temptation to replace that beast collar loop. Damn. What is my necklace, actually? So I have a beast collar's necklace. I'm going to. Minions can afford to be a little squishier. They're replaceable. That ups my strength and stuff. Got a strength set 300. I think that's pretty good. I don't know what I should be looking at. I think they... I don't remember what, like, a good... end of normal difficulty strength score is difficult. Come on. Take all of the things. My minions are up here just killing all of the everything. That's right, guys. You done good. Come on. Go around. There are yet more hordes to cut a bloody swath. Holy crap. Oh, glorious. Let's get Dave back in here. Hey, green. Come on, guys, quit dying. Hey, everybody. Welcome to the XP bank. Population U. Oh, glorious. Glorious, glorious, glorious. Bodies everywhere. Look at that. Oh, just beautiful. Alright, we are going on half an hour, but I think I'm going to make it to this rebirth fountain up here so that we don't have to cut our way through this again. Going to go just a tiny bit over today. Whoa! Nice crit. Alright. Yes, and now we're at the siege city, I think. Alright, so we're actually right outside the next town. Which, that's cool. Anyways, while my minions are off going and getting themselves killed, I think I'm going to call it an episode here. So... oh god, it's a unique. Maybe not. Oh god. No. Leave me alone. Leave me alone. Meh. Sleep. Everybody sleep. Leave me alone. God. Sleep more. Okay. Melee this sucker down. There. Hey, Essence of Zeus' Thunderbolt. I'm glad I killed him. Alright. As I was saying, as per usual, folks, thank you for watching, and I will catch you all next time. Until then.